What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Zion Moore, aka Young Icicle, from Decatur, Georgia. Vivid Fridays, we lit.
It's Zion. Whoa. First off, let me say that you got me weak. Got me searching day and night, playing hide and seek.
What made me decide to pursue the entertainment industry is because I feel like I was called. I have these gifts and talents that God has blessed me with. And I just feel like we have to use our gifts and our talents to make somebody else's life better. You know what I'm saying? And so, what other industry to get into than the entertainment industry that you have? You can dance, you can sing. Might as well share your gifts with the world. You know?
Say she let my swag and she let my fun sway. Had to shoot my shot just like I'm Stephen Clay. Swish. We can go kick it, babe, like we kid and play.
My genre or my style of music is really non-genre specific. I like to, bounce around within the genres, and I don't really like to pigeonhole myself or put myself in a box of, what I can do. But if I had to put it into a category, it would probably be like urban pop.
Ordered another drink just to pass time. Sitting in a goddamn cut, trying to make up my mind. Planning on this baddie in here, gotta take her home tonight. Whoa.
Baby girl, did you get the memo?
My influence in the music industry, R.P., James Brown, Michael Jackson, and then it will go on to Usher, Justin Timberlake, and of course, Chris Brown. My best performance, I want to say I have two. One of them, it was at Essence Festival. I was able to perform in front of like 50,000 people. But the one that is really high up there is the one where I performed at the Cobb Galleria Center. And it was at the Black College Expo. It was around like, 4,000 to 5,000 seniors. So it was my peer group at the time. And they have never heard my music before, but they were really rocking out with me. I really felt their presence and I felt their energy and they were vibing out with me, so I loved it.
Gotta be the baddest chicken here, I can't lie. Ordered another drink just to pass time. Sitting in a goddamn cut, trying to make up my mind. Plotting on this baddie in here, gotta take her home tonight.
Right now I feel like the industry, there's pros and cons to it right now. You have where people are making music for the internet, for their fans through the internet, and they don't have that that authentic connection, crowd connection with their audience in order to make music for them, so that they'll know what to ultimately put out in the future. But right now, artists are finding different ways and different avenues to make more money, by selling merch and finding different things like candles and stuff like that to sell. But there's pros and cons to it. For me, I'm trying to, I'll be putting out some merch here soon, and I'll be doing more Vivid Fridays and things of this nature. On my experience with Vivid Fridays, it was amazing. I got up there, I performed, I connected with Vivid Friday fans, my fans on my live, and this is something that's big that's, I believe, is going to take over the industry and take it by storm.
Yeah, whoa, whoa. Yeah, whoa, whoa. Valentino walking nice box shopping, girl, I got zeros on zeros on zeros.
It's Zion.